Hey guys, so I'm back, and I'm on the Murara Hot Slimming Cream, and I do not recommend this cream to anybody. It burns, but it also has an itching sensation, which is so annoying and so uncomfortable. But I still got the Ultra Moisturizer Hot Cream. And I'm using that. I decided to use both of them at the same time just to see if I can get more results. But I don't know. Well, I'll have to check back in with you guys. Bye.